From Shah Rukh Khan to Ranveer Singh, Bollywood stars expressed their jubilance after the Indian cricket team on Tuesday secured a historic Test series win against Australia. The Ajinkya Rahane-led side beat Australia by 3 wickets in the fourth and final Test at the Gabba, thereby winning the four-match Border Gavaskar series by 2-1. The Indian team, despite the absence of their regular captain Virat Kohli and other key players, created history by becoming the first team to beat Australia at the Gabba in over 32 years. Bollywood stars were mighty impressed with the performance of the Indian team and took to Twitter to share their excitement about the victory. Here's how they celebrated the win on social media. Shah Rukh Khan: "What an absolutely marvelous victory for our team. Stayed up all night to watch it unfold ball by ball. Now we'll sleep peacefully for a bit and savor this historic moment. Love to all our boys and greatly admire their resilience to power us through to this win. Chak de India." Akshay Kumar: "Congratulations Team India for an exemplary performance, winning against all odds and creating history. Truly champions." Ranveer Singh: "Historic win, what an effort. So proud." Anil Kapoor: "What a historic win for India, congrats to Ajinkya Rahane for captaining such a young side to an amazing win. Great innings by Shubman Gill, Cheteshwar Pujara and Rishabh Pant." Karan Johar: "Incredible, what a historic win. Congratulations Team India for retaining the Border Gavaskar trophy and achieving the stellar feat of winning at the Gabba. Great show of character from the boys, so proud." Angad Bedi: "Rishabh Pant, you just won over a fan for life. Border Gavaskar trophy comes home." Bobby Deol: "Proud of Team India, what an incredible win." Preeti Zinta: "Oh my God, what a win. Gabba has been breached and conquered, and with it, Team India moves to the number one spot in the World Test ranking. What grit, determination and strength of character shown by the boys in blue." INS report.